So guys, yeah, there was some weird server issue last time. I don't know what it was, but the cows are safely where they're supposed to be right now. The other thing is I gotta figure out how I can keep the machine that I have running active. And I don't mean just any machine, I mean the one that I'm using to generate Yellorium. So I'm thinking here, maybe if I use the one, oh, what is it? The machine, my brain, it's not working. Maybe I should just build a giant great reactor. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's it. You think that's the ticket? So I think I could build one that's gotta be like, what, 32 by 32 for the max size? Wonder how big that is. Suppose the best way to look at that is check it out. Okay. Reactor casing. So 32 by 32 reactor. That's a buttload of diamonds. Okay. Which means that it's 31 by 31 on the inside. I guess by technicality. And then, so this means we need a buttload of iron. And a buttload of everything, pretty much. Okay. That might do that. So let's see how this is gonna. Oh. I moved that. Think I put. I left. Oh, I left it in the nether. That's what I did. Okay, what's the recipe? R. R. Yar. 64. Okay. So this one here is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we go 6. Oh, that didn't work. Pull that apart. This is 5. So this will be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Wow. That's scary. Holy. Wow. Okay. It's gonna be a giant reactor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I gotta break part of this. And okay. That's 10. Eleven, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So we're at 20 from there. Okay. So 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. So this is how big our reactor needs to be. So I just gotta follow this all the way up to the small reactor. And yeah. We'll just keep this as a little pet project that we just keep going back to for ever and ever. Yes. Okay, so I guess that means I'm gonna need to start taking compressed coal and yeah, unblocking it. There's that. Then we'll do this. So there's more coal. Starting to think at this rate, I'm never gonna have enough coal. I wonder if I could just take one of these and just keep doing this. Yeah, because each one of these creates a graphite block. I don't know if there's ever going to be enough graphite. Okay, but first, I know that I have enough of this. Ooh, before I do anything, though, I should make sure that that area is very well lit up. Especially an empty 32 by 32 space with potentials for mob spawning everywhere. Yeah, that sounds like trouble in the makes. Go. Okay. I'll just throw that in there for now. Whoops. Server's like, "You move too fast. What you doing?" That's the fapping arms. I'm telling you. Okay. Oh no. No. Bad. Okay. So I guess if I do this one here, by okay. This is bad. Okay, so that is how big the reactor must be, I guess. This is frightening. Okay. I don't think I've ever built a giant machine that big. But the best part is we still got enough casing, I think, at least for part of the outside. This is one of those reasons you need to use a builder's wand to build these. This is a perfect example. You know? We're building the small one! Not really. Holy crud. Okay, and I can't build any more without destroying something, so. Is this? Yeah, it's cobblestone. Okay, so. It's kind of funny. I want to go and build more of this, but there is stuff covering everything right now. Also, kind of hoping more cows spawn, because I did just move some cows from this side to the other side. You know? It only makes sense that the cows would spawn. I wonder if I built a Manulian pickaxe head. Well, I guess these would last longer, right? At least in theory. Okay, there's that part. Just gonna pull it out from the bottom. And then you can all scream and laugh at me as I die trying to do this. Oh, I didn't die. Yay. That was good. I like not dying. That's good stuff. Okay. That's teamwork right there. Couldn't have done it without myself. Yay. We might even get the floor done today. Probably not. See. Trying to make sure there's no other areas where bad guys could spawn. Okay. So there's that much graphite so far. Maybe that's what I should do. That's a good idea. Let's do that. Okay. Boink and a boink and a boink. Okay. This way we can be like, "Hello, darkness, my old friend." Holy crud. I can build such a massive area all of a sudden. This is nuts. Okay. Hopefully I don't accidentally start spawning mobs. Because that would suck a lot. Oh, I ran out of blocks. Wow, okay. So was it I need to fill an entire chunk with triple compressed cobblestone? I think that was a thing. For that, I would actually need to start getting cobblestone though, too. There's so many little things that I have to do. So many. Okay. Pretty sure it was... Oh, we're just gonna do this. You. There. That. Reactor casings. Boom. Not nearly enough of them yet, but... Getting closer. Okay. Builder's wand at the ready! This is dangerous. Okay. We're just gonna start setting stuff up on top of here. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Okay. Part of the floor. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. And this thing has to be 48 blocks tall, right? Well, I guess I should kind of measure that out too. You know, just to see how big the thing's actually gotta be. That's gonna take forever and a day to do that. Okay. Let's see here. You. Yeah. Oh, 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 no, that was the right spot. Boom. Okay. Maybe I should set it up so that. Oh. Okay. This is 24. That's two. Gosh, I'm gonna need more than that before I do that. Otherwise, this is just gonna go badly. There we go. I'm almost tempted to just get a bunch of wither skeleton skulls and start cooking those up. You know, making withers. If that makes sense. Can I just take a bunch of these and cook all of this at once? It's not looking like it, huh? Wait, what was that? Morphic something. Oh, that's it used as fuel. Okay. So it's a coal coke. Yeah. Guess that's not happening. Okay. Pretty sure this'll do, right? Yeah! That's a little bit faster, actually. We're doing this. This is gonna happen. Okay, so... Boom. And... At least this way we have some more semi-automation. Okay, so disable, 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 insert, extract, and there we go. That's much faster. Look at that. I already got 54 of them. That's cooking three at a time. This is only cooking one at a time. Yeah! That's the power of teamwork. Double teaming with my machining. Machining? Teaming? Okay. Do this. Although I think it is sucking up more power to do this, but what the heck do I care? I have a nuclear generator on the way, you know? Hell, this thing isn't even running on this. Well, is it? Okay, so yeah, that was running on that. But I could always pull some of this big old giant power cable here. Okay, so I gotta make more vibrant alloy, I guess. Unless I have some free alloy. Which it doesn't look like it. Dang it. It's hopeful. Ooh, this is another thing I wanted to do today. Where? I could. Oh, seared brick. S-E-A-R. Sear. Sear. There we go. This and that makes this. Okay. This is gonna be a big stupid idea. Okay. That. Then we'll do this temporarily. We'll do that. I'm pretty sure I can insert from both sides. Yeah. Molten Ardite, Molten Manilian, Molten Ardite, Molten Manilian. It's fighting. It's fighting itself. This is great. Nope. Okay. I need more blocks. I need more blocks. Okay. Was like, hello, darkness, my old friend. No. I'm not here to die again. Winky. Okay. That and that and. Yes. Okay. I think that kind of works for all of this. Oh. That might be more than I have enough torches for. Maybe not. Okay, that worked. Better than expected. Okay. So. Oh. And that. And everything is okay now. So now we can take a look at what we're gonna look at, which is this. Look at all the Manilian ingots. Yes! And do we have any fluid pipes for this at all? Starting to think no. Know what? Doesn't matter if we don't have any fluid pipes. We can make some, because we still got the resources to do that. Do we have any glass, though? Uh-oh. There we go. Black. And. Uh oh. Yeah. Where'd it go? There it is. That took a minute. Okay. So. Whoop. This. Wasn't there a way a while back, if I recall it right, to be able to take those things and make them look like treasure chests? Or not treasure. They already look like treasure chests. But, to take them and make them look like. Oh, am I special today? Wow. To make them look like. Presents! That's the word, presents. Whoopsie! I'm pretty sure that was a thing. I threw some, what is it in here? Bunch of stuff inside the sprinkler head. It's already used 20 of it. Wow. Half tempted to keep adding more, only because I keep getting more from the everything. And I have no other uses for it. I mean, unless they give me some sort of uses for it in magic. I ate a potato. Okay. So many potatoes. Hey, we ran out of fluid? Probably didn't run out of room for it, though. Okay. Yeah. Look at that. Manelian ingots. Manelium. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. So dark steel, we'll pull that out of there because that's not really usable at the moment. That's a seared brick. That's not what I need. Ooh. And then, okay, potato. Okay. Yay. Okay. So now we go and click you again. You can liquefy this stuff? Why would you want to do that? That's kind of weird. Okay. Well, look at that. Okay. Suddenly, this reactor isn't looking so fake, you know? Okay, so that's two. It needs to go up to 48. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43. 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. Blech. That was, yeah, a mouthful. Okay, now to build up like half of a wall, or part of a wall, I guess. Yay! Giant reactor! I'm gonna need a buttload of diamonds! How many diamonds am I gonna need for this? I have no idea. I'm gonna need a metric poop ton of diamonds, though, probably. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Then, oh! That's right. This thing's churning out iron right now, now that I remember this. You just do this. Okay. So the use of this is that, and boom. That. Oh, okay. So I can make more. Recipe R. No. R. Boop. Okay. Oh God, this is insane. Why did I started laughing maniacally. This is nuts. That's how you know this is crazy. I'm laughing crazily. Oh gosh. What? I don't even know if this is gonna be dark up here at the moment. It's freaky. I hate doing that. You know, you look down at a certain angle, you're like, I'm gonna die. But you don't. I guess the other question is this middle part here supposed to be filled with, well, I can't really say small children. What are they called? Those Yolorium rods? Am I supposed to fill it with that? That's insane! Look at the size of that thing! Don't go into a that's what she said reference here, guys. Don't do it. Okay, recipes. Recipe R. No. R. I did that wrong. You! Where is the U? There we go. Pink and some more. Okay. Well, at least I'm getting really good uses out of these diamond wands that I randomly built. I didn't expect that I would actually get a lot of use out of them. You know, freaking diamond wands. What the hell am I gonna use them for? No? I hate that feeling. I need to fill an area with double compressed or what's it, double, triple, quadruple. I don't know a lot of things right now. This seems like a very minute amount compared to what I actually need these days. Oh, that's silver ore dust. What? Okay. Let's just kind of do this for a second. Then we'll go like that. And we'll just empty all the spots that have this. It's funny because it seems like it's a lot more than it actually is. Or not a lot more, but it actually is a lot more. I don't know if that makes a lot of sense. Am I actually losing stuff by doing it like this? Huh. Because each one is 9. I don't even know. My brain's not able to number right now. Okay. Well, if that's filled, I guess we'll do this. Yes. Isn't it awesome? A very horrible idea. It's gonna work, to be sure. The only drawback with that is the amount of stuff that's actually gonna need to go in here. That and the overflow or the underflow? What do they call that? The stuff that comes not come doesn't come out or isn't gonna come out. That words. This thing needs more room. I'll work on that. Probably after this.